This is my other me. Hi, what's up? So I'm back from my Let's Play video. This is the second video, and hopefully you'll stick around. So I did some renovations, and I'm doing some new stuff, and it's going to be so exciting. Today, because I just doing like normal stuff, not anything cool, because I'm not really cool. But hey. So, here's what we're gonna do. And as you can see, if you were tuned in for the last episode, I've done a lot of renovations. But I didn't do the last episode, I'm only gonna show you them right now. So, this is one. I added a cute little waterfall. And hopefully it is cute, because I think it is. So, yeah. And I'm just gonna go fill up a little more of the waterfall. So it looks a little bit more natural, prettier, and normal stuff from Minecraft. So I'll show you the house renovations when I get up and fill it up. So that will be fun. So yeah, this video might be doing some more renovations and getting supplies, and it'll be all so much fun. So yeah. See, that's why I need it. It saved me. So you can see that dramatic fall. The dramatic fall. But I'm collecting wool because I am gonna... Oh wait, I'm not gonna tell you because it's gonna be a secret till you watch the video. So you wanna know. Yeah, sorry about the laughing because that is my mom. So yeah, I know maybe you've been dying to see the house renovations. Probably not. Now, last time only like a few trees that was grown, but this is pretty. Like this has been a lot more trees growing. Oh, and this is what the house renovations are. Drum roll, please. Why did I just break the carpet? So you can see, oh maybe not see yet because it's very delayed. This is what my house looks like. I know it's not really big. I think in this video I'm going to be expanding it that way a little more. And yeah, so I'll just do a little tour. This is the furnace. It has fuel and the ingredients. This is the chest with my stuff and the 48 and yeah. This is the crafting table, and this is my new carpet, and this is my bed. I didn't have a bed last video. This is my little seating area if anyone wants to come over, and this will be where I'm going to renovate it out that way. So today, I'm just going to be gathering wood, you know, the usual. So this is what we're going to go do. We're going to go gather wood, and maybe we'll go exploring, maybe go to the caves, and do some more renovations. You know, it has to be fun, right? So right now, I'm just walking to the trees, and, well, you know, the usual, what usual Minecrafters do. I mean, could call me that, but I guess not. But yeah, so this is what I'm going to be doing probably for half of the episode, maybe just talking about some more stuff. And yes, see this cave, and then I'm going to go mining it. Let me see. Is it big? If you can't see, I can. So, sorry about that. But, yes, yeah, so we're gonna come up to the light. Light it up, 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 light it up, 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 fire. We don't want to set things on fire because that wouldn't be good. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be gathering wood, maybe get some saplings, and, you know, just the usual. So, I'm just gonna be, and I don't sound what that is, you guys. I'm just super excited, and it would be amazing if you stick around watching, because I just love to get support, even though I'm not getting a lot of it. I don't care, because it's still cool, and yeah. So, I think that this will be a great episode to talk about the more stuff I might be doing. And, you know, the usual. So here we go. So I want to get a load of wood. So I want to expand my house a lot so it can be beautiful. And last time I said, last video, I said this is going to be a temporary house. I kind of thought about that, but I mean, I'm already expanding it and stuff. So I think it might be my house. And I think I might like build a few different houses, maybe have a little neighborhood, maybe a little town, you know. So I think it'll be cute, and maybe like a few shops and stuff. So I think that will be just really good. And I think it'll be really cute and really nice and a nice place to live. So, yes. I think I just about have enough wood. Yeah, I think I'm good with wood. So I'm gonna go home and try to get all this wood. Yeah, trying to get all this wood and expanding, because I think my house could be really pretty if I really tried and I could decorate it and it could look beautiful. And yeah. So if you didn't know, even though 6 minutes into the video, this is a Let's Play series. And it is basically Minecraft survival, but in peaceful. And I think it will just be great. And I think it's going to be grand. So, yeah. Say, okay, so what should I do? I think I'm going to make a bedroom right here. Because I don't have one. Now, I think, okay, let me just try to make a layout, kind of. Because, I mean, what are you going to do, maybe? Like, what are you going to do if you don't have blueprints? Probably just build it. So, yeah. I think I'm going to get rid of this wall, even though it has a torch. Because do I really need it? No. Oh, no. Yeah. So, yes. I'm gonna get rid of this so they can like walk by. But yeah, it's gonna be really fun and it's gonna be a cute little series. So yes, and I'm just gonna be building more of this. And it's gonna be cute. So yes, that's what I came in. So you guys probably saw me just walking in and like, what is she doing? Well, the thing is, I was just getting a shovel so I can get the dirt and stuff. So yeah, so yes, it's gonna be really 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 fun, hopefully. I don't know, but yeah. And I think I'm here, I want like a huge house, like beautiful, gorgeous, I don't know. But yeah, I just hope that you guys will think it's pretty and stuff, and I think it'll be pretty cool. So, yes. Okay, I'm getting in. This might be kind of a long video because it's going to be doing a load of stuff, like house renovations and stuff. So this might be like a 15 to 20 minute video. I'm sorry if you want to watch all of this. So, yeah. I'm just trying to get this kind of layout. I think this is good. I think this is big enough for a room. Yes, I like it. This is going to be the first house in my neighborhood. I think I'm going to have a lot bigger house, maybe. Like a lot bigger houses. And, yes. So, let's do that thing. I think it's almost about to turn at night. So I think maybe just finish up the flooring, and I think I'll be good for this episode. I mean, not the episode, because I'm still going to continue the episode. Yes. So I think that's going to be cool, and I think it's going to be grand. And I got the whole library on the palm of my hand. Oh, I was like, I think I have got the last of birch. I don't, because I got a whole nother stack of it. Yes. So I think this is a good kind of layout. Now let me go to bed. I know I don't have a door, but it's peaceful. So, yeah. And also, you guys, I told you I was going to talk a little more about things. I think in the future, I'm going to be doing, like, I don't know how to say it, but maybe like Roblox and stuff. And I think that'll be kind of fun because I love to play Roblox, and it'll just be fun, you know? So, yeah. And I think it'll be cute because Roblox is a very good game. Shout out to creators. I don't know who created Roblox, but shout out to them. So, yes. I'm just going to be trying to build this maybe a little more. And, you know, just getting on with the video. And, yes. So, yeah. Look, the little Momo is the one to this one. I like this. Yeah, the current's not really that good. So, I guess. Oh, you know what? I was going to do this before the episode started. Well, actually, like, a few seconds before the episode. I was going to do this when the episode started. Oh, yeah, I know, I'm a dork, but do I care? Yeah, I kind of do, but yeah, so I think it's just going to be a fun kind of making this place a little bigger, and I know I said I was going to go mining, but I don't know about that, so yes, and here's my layout for my house. I think it's kind of good. I think it's grand. And yes, so let me just get this. I think when I run out of wood, I'm gonna end this video. Maybe not, because I think this video could maybe like go for a few minutes longer. Probably to like the 15 minute mark, but I don't know. So yeah, I'm just building my house, and you know. So I'm going to use this other wood I have, it's the oak wood, and I'm just going to continue building. So, yes. Probably should have made a staircase before I did this, but I really don't care. I mean, I kind of, yeah. So, yes, I'm just going to be placing more wood and hopefully getting the roof done. I think I want to have this a little bit bigger than that one. In that house, because I mean it's your bedroom, it's supposed to be grand. So. Yeah, so I think it will just be pretty, and hopefully it will just be beautiful. That's all I want, basically. So yes, I'm just going to build a little more. I think I'm going to do one more up like this, because I don't know. It's just I think it will be prettier and just. It will look like it's kind of like a grand bedroom, even though it's not. Yeah. Look at the little sheepy. Oh, and I got shears. Oh, and last time, I don't think I told you, I went mining, and I got a load of, I mean, not a load of iron, but I got a tiny little bit of iron, and that was pretty good. So, yes. And I think I'll have enough wood to maybe finish this off, please. Oh, yeah. This is good because I have more wood than I probably need, but probably not. So, yeah, I'm just going to get on with the video, and I think I'm going to continue it a little longer than it usually does, than it usually goes on. So, yeah, I think I'm going to stop probably at maybe the 15-minute mark or the 20. I don't know, I just have to stay tuned and watch, or you can just look. Yeah. But, yes. So, yeah. I think before... Oh, I actually have more wood. I just forgot I have more wood. In the chest, I have a lot more wood. So, yeah. Actually, I think this is going to be a pretty good size room. And let me just put a torch down. So, yeah, let me just, I think I have way too many torches here. I think I'm going to take one and put it in my room again. Oh, yeah, probably this one because I want to. Probably maybe one here and one right here. So, yeah, I think I'm also going to get some, well, glass and stuff. And you know what? I'll probably see you too. In a few weeks. Maybe like a week. I don't know. One more. Because, actually, no, I'm not. Because I think I'm going to continue this to So I built this to put some furniture in. So, yeah. I know I was like, I'm gonna cut it off, but yeah, I don't think I want to yet, because I think it's perfectly fine how long the video is. So, yes. Let me just do a little more. I think this should be enough. I'm pretty sure 27 will be enough just to cover this roof. I mean, 27 wasn't enough if I had to get a whole nother stack. But still, okay, like this. And I think I'm going to get rid of this because it doesn't really look that good in here. So, yeah. Oh, I got rid of the torch. Let me put the torch back. Here it is. Here we go. Let me put it right here. I think I want to open this up like this. I kind of like it. Like, you can walk in here. You can look at it, maybe. You can look, but don't touch my bed. Save your bed. No. I just think it'll be really cute and stuff. So, let me put my bed here. And put my bed right here. How much wool do I have? I think I have like 7 white wool. I think that's almost enough. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna put some furniture in, like this and this. I think this is gonna be my little desk. I think it's just gonna be really cute. And I think I'm going to love it, my little house. This is going to be my desk where I make videos, as always, but yeah. That's wrong. Let me do this. Okay, so there we go. There's my little desk. And there's my little seat. And it's a pretty big desk. I think I'm going to get like a flower or something. I don't know. But I think I'm just gonna have this go to the 18 mark probably. And, oh yes, both of these trees grew in. So that's perfect. So now like, if I actually did this in like normal mode. So when you put this up, a creeper couldn't get you. So that would be pretty cool. And let me just, oh my God, the leaves. Yes, so I think it'll be cute and stuff. So here's what my bed looks like in my room. And if you watch, if you could tell me what else I could put in my room, I think I'm gonna put these. And the thing is, I wanna say bye, 'cause this video is going to end.